I've just returned from having dinner with S.T. Joshi. And, he often has surprises for me. Things that he tells me, and often he says, "Now, don't tell this, don't repeat this to anyone yet. This is not official news." And often, it's very surprising news. But tonight, S.T. Joshi, the very serious scholar, my allergies are really acting up, forgive me. He really surprised me. Some of you will know that S.T. is, he was, he's not so much anymore, he was really into detective fiction. He even wrote a book discussing the novels of John Dixon Carr. And it's a genre that I love as well, but I prefer the British whodunits, although I do love the Rex Stout novels. Anyway, let me put on my eyes, darlings. There's a fairly new writer of hard-boiled detective books. This is the cover for one. The Removal Company, an historical mystery novel by J.K. Maxwell. That cover. J.K. Maxwell is a writer I've never heard of. J.K. Maxwell is the pen name for S.T. Joshi. Great yuggeth. S.T. Joshi is writing hard-boiled detective novels under the pen name of J.K. Maxwell. This is one of the novels, The Removal Company, which you may order from Amazon.com or from the publisher Borgo Press. Borgo Press is affiliated with Wildside Press. S.T. Joshi is writing novels. I think this one has been published, and I think one more is about to be published, and there is another one. And so we had dinner. Greg and I, my friend Greg, had dinner, and Greg is the gentleman who has set up ST's website. And now ST wants a brand new website just devoted to the novels of J.K. Maxwell. I'm pretty astounded. Anyway, he gave me a wonderful book, the H.P. Lovecraft Bibliography, published, I believe, I gotta put my eyes again, by Tampa Press. Yeah, Tampa Press. A comprehensive bibliography. He signed it for me. For Willem Yog-Sothoth. So, we discussed the upcoming film version of At the Mountains of Madness, to be directed by Del Toro and produced, if the rumors are true, by James Cameron. ST is not really excited about the James Cameron association. ST edited a collection of Arthur Macken stories. I believe it's Arthur Macken stories, to be published by Penguin Classics. And for this book, he had Del Toro write the introduction. And through this association, Del Toro has told ST that he wants to hire him as a consultant for the making of the movie At the Mountains of Madness. And I've suggested that ST should actually be in the movie. He should portray, I believe the guy's name is Gedney. He's one of the explorers. He's the guy that gets dissected by the great old ones. And I thought it would just be appropriate, you know, because ST Joshi has so dissected H.P. Lovecraft that the great old ones should now dissect ST Joshi in the film At the Mountains of Madness. I think that's a good idea. So if any of you know Del Toro, please inform him of that. We are preparing for the H.P. Lovecraft Film Festival. I will be writing down with ST. That's coming up in the first weekend of October. And we had a wonderful dinner prepared by his fabulous wife, Leslie. And had a great time. It's really always a pleasure to hang out with ST Joshi. And oh, he showed me the jacket covers for his 2-volume biography of H.P. Lovecraft, which is called I Am Providence. And they are wonderful, wonderful covers. And the first cover has a photo of the young ST Joshi with a background of the shunned house on Benefit Street in Providence. And for volume 2, it's the same cover but with an older photo of H.P. Lovecraft. And the book, he believes, is just at the printers. He also showed me the manuscript for his anthology of weird poetry, and it is a brilliant book. It is to be published by Mythos Books, as is his collection of what is basically his favorite Cthulhu Mythos stories, a book that is to be called Spawn of the Green Abyss. Mostly reprints, although he will have 3 stories that will see their first publication in that book. And that's coming forth from Mythos Books. So, he didn't have any extra copies of his novel. But, I'm going to order it. And then I'll write a review of this novel for Amazon.com. Can't wait to read it. ST Joshi, the hardboiled mystery novelist. And he calls it a historical mystery novel. I love that cover. So the world is filled with never-ending surprises. I need to get to bed. And I'm really happy to have this book. I think this is going to be a great compilation of Lovecraft's appearances in articles about Lovecraft and everything else. Okay, I'm babbling because I'm tired. Been a long day. I'll talk to you all later. Shalom.